Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the fifth episode to create an education website using Jar Foundation. In the previous episode, we worked on popular courses using the cards component. And today, we'll work on register block using the reveal component. First of all, open your text editor. Go to source, pages, and index.html. You can then create a new section with a class called block. You can call it register now. Let's also add the class called register now. And then we can add a div with a class called row, and another div with a class called columns. Then we can copy this register now title and add them inside the s3 tag. Then for the content, you can open your p tag and you can copy and paste it over here. For the button, you can open the foundation website, go to docs and click on site docs, click on controls and button. Then you can copy any one of the button and paste it over here. Since we are using a primary button, I will add the class called primary and the name of our button is register. Then we have got an outline in our design for the button. So if you scroll down, it's something called the hollow style. So you can copy this class called hollow and you can add it over here. Now you can check your site and the button is looking somehow similar. The button need to be slightly larger, so over here you can add the large class name as well. Now let's add the font awesome icon. So in the new tab, you can search for font awesome and then you can search for the icon. You can select the icon, copy the HTML and paste it. You can check your site and it is looking exactly the same. Now let's add the background image for this block and keep all the content at the center. So again, you can come back to this index.html and for the background, you can add the inline style and you can add the background and the source is inside the assets folder img and the name of background is bg1.jpg. You can check the site and you can see the background. And now to put the content at the center, you can click on this typography and helper classes and you can add this class called text center in this block. Now you can check the site and they both are looking exactly the same. Great. Now let's add the modal box using the reveal component. So open your foundation website again, click on container, reveal. You can then copy this code and add them at the bottom. I will call it modal content. And then in our register button, we can add this data open. But the name, I want to change it to register modal. Now check your site again, click on register button and you should see a modal box. Nice. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll add the form in the modal box. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.